Man. But you get to face off with them when you completed all missions in level 3. Now, if you clear all missions in level 4, you get to face King Bo. In a fiery style course. And now you have to collect all 50 coins. Hopefully you don't screw up. When you do hit him, you get all your coins back. You do have to avoid him, though. Hey! There we go. That's not what I wanted you to do. Get over here, boo. Okay. Oops, not the best idea. Three more coins. Wonder what that could be. We made it! Thank you. Sorry about the screen movement. Well, I was trying to concentrate. Now, when you clear all the missions to level 5, you'll get to face off with the Big Bob-omb. Not another famous boss in Super Mario 64. Where's an item? Ow. Take that! You missed. Oh, I ran into that one. Well, you get 3 balloons. Should have seen that coming. Take that. Wow, he hit himself with that. I didn't know that. Oh, he jumped too early. There we go. Again, sorry for the screen moment. And then, we declare all the stages in level 6. You get to face off with the Chief Chili! Will you stop running into me? It's not going to be that easy. Of course, you don't want to fall in the water. You want to knock him down 3 times. There we go, that's 2. One more should do it. That's it. I keep moving the screen, I'm sorry about that, folks. And when you clear all the stages, you unlock level 7. And those stages are the unlockable ones. You can unlock those by getting all 3-star rank on the specified level. And these stages are going to be the difficult ones. And when you play your cards correctly and got all the stages done, you get to face off with the final boss, the Wiggler. Disappointment. Disappointment. What? The Wiggler was run fast. Now. Not doing so good here. Hey, that's not fair. Do get back here. Okay! Ah, I hate that Wiggler so much. Hate it whenever it gets mad. Will you get out of the way, Wiggler? Stupid caterpillar. Stupid worm thing. Whatever you are. Well, as long as you're far ahead, you shouldn't worry about a thing. And getting items like Starman and Mushroom. No worries here. Uh-oh, he's getting up. That's it! That's all the bosses. Well, that's it for Mario Kart DS. Thanks for watching, and this is WiiWiz, aka WiiWiz200, signing off. And I'll see you on the next new Let's Play. Take care, and I'll see you next time.